What is going on out there today, people of the internet, people of YouTube? More Hot Wheels monster truck madness on the channel today. Unbelievable! What do we got today, everyone? We have a very, very similar set to the other one. I believe it was called the Hot Wheels Roarin' Rumble Maximum Destruction set or something like that. I unboxed it and kind of played around with it a little while ago. You can go back in my catalog of videos and view that video if you so choose. Don't forget to give that video a like. It's very, very important. Don't forget to give this video a like as well. Subscribe if you're not subscribed already. There's a big red subscribe button right down there. It doesn't cost you any money to subscribe. Share this video far and wide. Share it with everyone that you know, even people that you don't know. Leave a comment down below in the comment section and ding that notification bell, please. It's all very, very important, everyone. Today, we are looking at the double destruction playset. Like I said, it's almost exactly the same as that other playset. I think there's a few subtle differences that we're going to explore. The one major difference is it only comes with these two monster trucks right here. And I have to say, right up front, this car right here, this one right here, is pretty much the only reason that I bought this entire set. I really wanted this car right there. It kind of looks like a crash dummy car. I really like that. That particular monster truck is called Crash Recruit. And we also have Demo Derby right here with these wild wheels. I'm liking that too. Does not come with two smaller cars and does not come with the announcer. But luckily, check this out, everyone. I have Courtney, the announcer, right here. We're going to put Courtney right over here. And we're going to get into this right now. Okay, I'm going to tear into this. How am I going to get into that? Actually, you know what? I'm going to move Courtney because he's probably going to get flattened. Actually, before I do that, let's check out the back here. Let's check out the back. It says crash, race, and jump. We're going to do all of those things. Yeah, this looks exactly the same. There are some perforations along the box here, so you know what? I'm just gonna go like this. Let's see what happens. Nope, I'm not gonna do that. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Okay, there we go. There we go. Okay, what are you supposed to do after that? Pull it, I guess. All right, let's go along the perforation line. Okay, there we go. All right. Okay, now I'm gonna flip it. Just gonna go like this. There we go. Looks like we got some instructions here. This is for ages 4 to 8. So. I'll put those aside. All right, we got the ramps right here. Okay, I guess only one of the ramps has this little backflip type attachment to it right there. We'll get into this a little bit later. How come it's not going back down? Did I break it already? Oh, there we go. Kind of snaps in there. Put those over here. We got the launchers right here. Okay, here's the launcher. They already have the stickers on them. Oh, yeah. Look at that. Look how far the launcher goes. Okay, before I get any further, let me show you something on the previous set that I think is a production error. One second here. Okay, here's the launcher from that previous set, and you can see that's all the travel that you get. Flip it over here, you can see there's a piece of plastic in the track here, and that's all you get. There's only like 1 centimeter of travel. As opposed to this particular launcher, you can see there's no piece of plastic in there, and you get the full launch with this one. These cars are gonna be flying out of this launcher. Luckily, these are totally compatible. Like, these are exactly the same. You can see they are. They're just different colors. They are exactly the same. 100% totally the same. You can see right there, Roarin' Rumble. I had to put these stickers on myself. How come these came on here and I had to put the stickers on here? What's going on there, Hot Wheels? But really, I want to know what's going on with this impotent launcher. I don't like that. Okay, back to this set here. Let's get the other launcher out. The track is also a little bit... Ooh, this is actually a pretty cool track. Doesn't really have any sides to it. It's got this rut in the middle here. Okay, this is going to be interesting. All right, grab that one too. We got two on here. Is there anything cool? Sometimes Hot Wheels puts like little wrenches and mufflers in the tracks here. They look really cool. Doesn't appear to be anything there like that this time. That's okay. All right, okay, what am I going to do now? Put this guy in here. Let's get these cars out of here. How are these attached in here? Let's rip that up out of here. Okay, these are kind of like rubber banded in, kind of. Gotta be careful because these snap back and they actually really hurt when they snap your finger. Okay, let me rip that out of there. Okay, that came out rather easily, actually. Okay, how does this work? Okay, we're gonna go over the body. Oh, it comes right off. Okay, that's easy. All right, we'll take a closer look at the truck in a second here. Do the same thing with this one, kind of over the top of the body, and there we go. Okay, let's get all of this garbage up out of the way. Let's put these launchers together. Very, very simple. All you do, you take it straight in there like this, and it just snaps right in like that. And then we take the ramp on the other side, slide it in like that. There you you go. Now you got that whole track right there. And bam, 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 bam. Oh, this is going to be great. Okay, repeat process with this one here. Sorry, people. I'm trying to keep everything in the camera frame here. I really am. I'm trying to. I'm probably failing. Now, unfortunately, I'm not going to be able to really show this thing in its full, you know, lengthwise kind of configuration just due to my filming area here. But you can hook these together at the front here where the ramps are. They just kind of snap together. Is that in focus? Or in frame, I should say, whatever. Now they just snap together right there. And then you have this super long track that, yeah, I can't even begin to get it in frame, unfortunately. Now, how am I going to even do this? I don't know. We'll figure it out. Okay. Now it hinges off the one side. You can actually hinge it so that they're both going in one direction. I think that's how we're going to do it. We'll just go like this. Before I start launching cars at breakneck speeds here, let's check out these particular monster trucks. This one right here is the Demo Derby. Pretty cool car. It's got like kind of graffiti all over it. I don't know what this 68 is all about. If anyone knows in the comments, please let me know. I don't know. Check it out. It's got a happy face on there. I like that. There's happy faces on the wheels too. This is a pretty cool car. It's colorful. I like kind of like a graffiti car. Oh, there's a happy face. He's all X'd out. I don't know. Is that the happy face? I can't even say it. Can't even say it here. I'm gonna put him right in there. And then this one right here, the Crash Recruit, which is actually, this is interesting. I've never actually seen this before. They're actually plastic wheels. Everything on here is plastic. It's all plastic. I've never seen that on a monster truck before. But I do like it. It's kind of sterile. It's, you know, it's like a crash dummy type thing. Slap him right in there. I'm getting a low battery warning. I'm gonna have to switch batteries right now. Hang on a second. All right, I got the battery changer. Let's launch this guy here. Let's see what happens. Okay, let's launch the Crash Recruit. All right. Okay, I'm gonna have to maybe switch the tripod up. I want you guys to see these guys jump. Hang on another second. Okay, this is an interesting camera angle. I've switched up to the Joby Gorilla Pod. You should be able to see the cars jump. Here we go. We're gonna go with the, what's this one called? The Demo Derby. Here we go. Watch this. There we go. Now we're gonna go with the Crash Recruit. Actually, hold on. Let me move that guy right there. We'll go with the Crash Recruit. Here we go. All right. Now what you can also do is you can put this barrier up right here and the cars are, they're supposed to backflip like that. I'm not too sure why it's only on the one and not the other. Let's put the Crash Recruit in there. Let's see if we can backflip this guy here. Let's see what happens here. Okay. Demo Derby. Here we go. Well, that didn't really work. I want an actual backflip. Try that again. There we go. Did you see that? All right. Let me put that Crash Recruit back in there. Let's get him to backflip. Oh, man. Look at that. You really have to give it, you know, quite a slap in order to get it to actually backflip. That's really cool. Look, he landed like right in the middle there. I'm going to try that one more time. Let's see here. Crash Recruit. Let's do it. All right. Put Crash Recruit right there. The Demo Derby. Here we go. Ooh. This Demo Derby is probably twice the weight of this Crash Recruit. Like I said, this is all plastic. I don't know how I feel about that, to be honest. It is a really cool car, though. I really like it. All right, I'm just gonna jam both of them at the same time. Let's see what happens. All right, everybody, I think you get the gist of this playset here. Back up on the other tripod here. I think you guys get the gist of this. It's quite a lot of fun. I must admit, it is pretty fun. Let's see if I can make this backflip here. Let's see. One more time. Here we go. Oh, yeah. There's no problem making him backflip. Christmas is coming up, everybody. This set was at Toys R Us. I believe it was $30. Pretty inexpensive, and I really don't believe anyone would not want to get a Hot Wheels set for Christmas. I mean, I know I certainly would. If you don't like Hot Wheels, there's something wrong with you. That's all I've got to say, everybody. Hold your head up high out there. Never look down the ground. I will catch all of you out there on the next video. You know it will be absolutely awesome. We all know this. See ya!